what's for dinner tonight? Bacon meatloaf sliders.
And you know, this is such a fun recipe this time of year, because sometimes I'll grill them and make regular size hamburgers, but my family is really enjoying the smaller slider size, and this recipe is perfect for sliders.
It is. Now, to begin with, we're going to use 1 to 2 pounds of ground beef. And to that, we're going to add 1 package of Williams meatloaf seasoning. Now, this is just a great way to spice up those everyday dull burgers and give them a little more zip. So we'll add a package of that and just a splash of water. And then we're going to add about 2 teaspoons of chopped pickled jalapenos. And we're just going to mix that all together. I mean, is that easy?
Oh, it is.
It's so easy. We're going to mix it all together and form patties according to the size of bun that we have. Then we're going to either take them to a grill skillet or take them outside to the grill and grill them until they're done.
Perfect. Now for a fun little sauce, I'm just going to add a little bit of barbecue sauce to some mayonnaise and stir that all together, and it will be a great sauce on these burgers. Then of course, just like any burger, add the bacon, the lettuce, tomatoes, onions, all of those favorite burger toppings.
Now let's put these burgers together. We have the burger patty, and then we're going to add a little bit of bacon for fun flavor profile. And then we'll just spread some mayonnaise on the top of that.
Oh, it looks good.
Smells good too, doesn't it?
Yes.
And this is easy. And then let's add a little bit of onion, tomato, and some lettuce. And you have a great, easy, fast dinner time idea. You know, for this recipe and other ideas, please go to our website, www.williamsfoods.com.